good, TMG fam? It's your boy L. I'm back with another reaction video, man. What's good with y'all, man? Welcome back to the channel, the home of the three-piece, no biscuit, baby. You know what time it is. Yo, so we back with a dope trio today, man. We got the rock band Ghost, man. I was a little confused by the request. I was like, Ghost this? So I found them. It's a Swedish rock band, Ghost. They out of Sweden, man. They date back as far as 2006 is what I'm showing, man. So we got a three-piece lined up for them. We got Dance, Macabre, we got Year Zero, and we got Cirice. I think that's how you pronounce it. I probably jacked up all three names. If I did, salute and I apologize, but we're gonna react to them. And I got lyric videos, man. I know sometimes with rock bands, it'd be kind of hard sometimes to understand. So since it's a new band to me, I'm gonna start out with the lyric videos. Then if y'all want more, then we'll go back and watch the official video. And that's how we'll do, man. Real quick before we get started, make sure you subscribe to the channel, man. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel, smash the like button, turn on your post notifications, and rock with the squad, man. TMG squad, baby, all day. You know how we ride, baby. Rock with us, all right? So now that we got that out the way, let's get to it, man. The first joint is gonna be Dance Macabre. Here we go. I know I'm pronouncing that. Giving us a little up tempo feel vibe, a little good vibe right now.
You'll soon be hearing the chime close to midnight. If I could turn back the time, I'd make all right. How can it end like this? There's a sting in the way you kiss me. Something within your eyes said it could be the last time. For it's over. Just wanna be with you in the moonlight.
That's real life right there, though. That's true facts right there, man. When you kiss somebody and they give you that kiss, and you know how it feel when it's like, she really ain't put no love into that kiss right there. And then you start feeling like, maybe it's over. Like a woman can, you could definitely get the vibe, pick up a vibe from a woman. Maybe not so much of a male, but a woman, man, when she build that wall up, bro, when it's over, it's over. When she done checked out, she done checked out, bro. Let me shut up.
Just wanna be, I wanna be with you.
He said, but the sting and the way you kiss me. And then somebody said, I'm loving it. So you like it? You like the fact that there's become like a distance? It's becoming a distance? That kind of threw me off, that lyric right there.
Kiss me. Something within your eyes said it could be the last time.
Just wanna be, I wanna be part of the show where everybody start clapping. Like, sometimes you can see it in your mind when you listening to a song, and it's not a live show song you watching, but you can hear just the song. You can tell the moments in the live performance where they stop and start clapping to the crowd. Just listen to when the beat break down. I'm saying, y'all caught, y'all was with me. I saw some of y'all clapping.
If you write anything on your...
Wouldn't that be crazy if that wasn't a real song? But it is. Somebody said in the first comment, when you realize the lyrics were bewitch and not be with. I noticed that. I wasn't going to say nothing. But the very first comment, somebody said something. If you look at the video, they spell it B-E-W-I-T-C-H instead of B-E-W-I-T-H. Oh man, people in the comment section, they point out the crazy, they not gonna let you slide with nothing. But let's keep it pushing to the next joint, man. The next joint, here we go. Ghost, Year Zero. And I can understand. Yeah, I thought I might not be able to understand them sometimes with the certain sounds of rock bands and different metal bands and different things like that. Sometimes it'd be hard, but no, I can understand them perfectly. So if y'all want to go back and double back and check out the official videos, let me know.
Asmodeus, Satanas, Lucifer.
Lucifer. Uh-oh. About to get something kind of like a cult style or satanic style, something that you get that feel right now. Parasites. Yeah, they about to go real satanic or cult style in this joint. Break down what it's about, like, aside from me hearing them say, like, the Satan and different things like that and Year Zero and different things like that. I don't want to jump to conclusions. The music, though, the music sounds great. It's just the message that I'm a little thrown off by. So you see me kind of trying to pay attention and look and pay attention to the lyrics. So I'm going to definitely be looking to you guys to break this down for me. Because if you just close your eyes, like, it rock. It rock. But when you open your eyes and look at the lyrics and see that, that's when the questions start to roll in. The fate of lice. I've always heard of lice as like the stuff in your hair, but what is the fate of lice? Like, you see, I'm asking questions, bro. Stop it during the guitar solo. Now, another thing I noticed was the ghost name. It says Ghost BC. Now, the last video, it just said Ghost. So, did they change the name at some point in time? And why? Why? What happened? I feel as though that has something to do with some of the music as well. Just questions. Look, I gotta keep it 1,000 with y'all. Like, y'all be putting me on some stuff that I never would have otherwise came across, man. TMG Fam, man, y'all are so versed in music and different genres, man. Y'all be putting me on stuff I would have never came across, man. So shout outs to y'all, man. The next joint is Cirice. Cirice, I'm not even gonna try to keep butchering it. That's the next joint. Let's keep it pushing. Here we go. See, it again, this time it just says Ghost. So we had two of them that says Ghost, and then another one that's the other one said Ghost BC. Gym too. Here go another one of them gym songs right there, especially that intro. Imagine being on a bench press with that intro. Come, man, you lift anything until the intro go off and you realize how much weight on there.
I feel your presence amongst us. You cannot hide in the darkness. Can you hear the
See, this one isn't as dark as and satanic as the other one was. Like, the first one was real, real light. Then you had the one that just went way left. And then you got this one that's kind of like in the middle. Like a little meat in the middle.
Breaking in your heart. I can see through the scars inside you. I can feel the thunder that's breaking. I can see through the stars inside you.
Chills, bro. I don't know if it's the instrumentation though that's doing it to me.
I
enjoying that solo right there, especially towards the end. Talking about in the song, it's like they're in tune with that person. I can feel the thunder that's breaking. I can feel you rumble, like all of that.
I can see through the stars inside you.
Shout out to Ghost, man. Shout out to them, man. This one was Ghost. I'm gonna call it Cirice this time instead of what I called it earlier. One of them names gotta be right. You know what I mean? But y'all get at me in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think, man. New band, new sound. What y'all think? Should we keep it in the rotation? Yeah, no. Y'all let me know. Rock with me, man. I'm rocking with y'all. Y'all get at me in the comment section and let me know. Make sure you subscribe before you leave and check out of here, man. And smash the like button, turn your post notifications on. It's your boy L, man. Till the next reaction video, I'm out. Peace. Y'all stay solid, man. Hey.
What we do here is go back.